Hi, it's Mr. C, and we have a brand new freebie for you. This time it's a driving school freebie. Learn to drive, get your license, some buttons that you can click through to look at the plans, some intro points. Let's keep scrolling. Book your first lesson, and some other pointers, what they do, and a little testimonial, and then a pricing plan, and then the drivers. That wraps it up for this one. Let's take a look and see how to install it. So let's go to our development site. We've got Divi installed. Let's just import the library item first. So click on import and import again. And then we can choose the file. You want to choose the library import. That's the one we're doing here. Click import, wait for it to import. That's one method. The other method is on the page portability option. So this is now in the library. I'm going to switch to the page I've already created. Now we can do load from library over here. You did see the other option there. For that, to import the page level import, you can do this portability import, choose file, and then you choose the page layout. This is essentially exactly the same. It's just a different way of doing it. So we've got the driving school layout. Let's go load from library, add from library, and then let's import the page layout. That's the first step. Second step is we need to add the custom CSS. So for that, we want to again go to our download file. Then we just open the CSS file. We copy all the content for that. And then we can just paste it in to the custom CSS box for the page. There we go. Hit save, hit the update button. And one last thing you want to check out for, if you want navigation on the page, header, footer, etc., you want to pick the default template. We normally go with a blank page template so that there's no footer and header that shows. So click the update button. And then we can open this in an incognito browser window and have a quick look. That's it. There we go. That's a nice freebie for you. I hope it makes you a little bit of money. Thanks for watching. Ciao.